The United Nations Office for Outer Space Affairs was there from the beginning of the space era, created just 1 year after the launch of Sputnik 1, with the aim of bringing the benefits of space to humankind. USA has assisted the Committee on the Peaceful Uses of Outer Space to promote international cooperation in space, leading to the adoption of the Outer Space Treaty, the first treaty in a series of five governing space-related activities, and three UN global conferences on outer space, Unispace 1, 2, and 3. The Outer Space Treaty recognizes space explorers as envoys of humankind. For over 40 years, USA's program on space applications has provided practical assistance on the use of space technology for peaceful purposes throughout the world, through its workshops, initiatives, fellowships, and regional centers. USA's SPIDER program works to ensure that all countries are able to benefit from space-based information, such as satellite imagery for disaster risk reduction and emergency response. The office is secretariat to the International Committee on Global Navigation Satellite Systems and focuses its efforts on capacity building in the use of such technologies. The office also facilitates UN Space, a mechanism for UN entities to cooperate on the use of space technologies for sustainable development. Each year, USA celebrates the first artificial satellite launched into orbit and the first human in space, as well as other space-related milestones. The office is headed by Simonetta De Pippo, director, and has over 30 staff in Vienna, Beijing, and Bonn. A permanent exhibit at the office in Vienna is open to the public every day. The United Nations Office for Outer Space Affairs, bringing the benefits of space to humankind for over five decades.